What's up, guys? Serge here. So this is the final confirmed design of the Galaxy S9. It's according to the Forbes contributor Gordon Kelly. He developed this design in collaboration with the case maker Gostec, and they are so confident in the design that they have already started taking pre-orders of the cases related to this design. The renders are said to be built according to the information provided by the industry sources from Samsung supply chain. The render looks similar to what we have seen earlier. There is single camera at the back with the fingerprint scanner underneath. From the front, the device looks same to S8, but Gordon Kelly has said that the bezels on this device will be thinner than Galaxy S8. The front panels of Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus has been spotted again, which shows all possible sensors and camera cutouts. Amazon has started selling Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus cases. The cases are being sold by Totos UK chain, and the images show that power button is on right side of the device and volume broker and Bixby switch at the opposite side. At the top, the device contains nothing, and at the bottom, 3.5mm jack, USB Type-C port and the speakers. So finally, the designs of S9 and S9 Plus are here. So yeah, tell me what you think about this in the comments down below. We'll meet you in the next video tomorrow. Peace out.